Alrighty, so we're here with the beautiful Angela Yee, and I'm pretty sure you guys are all familiar. Everyone's finally getting to know the face behind the voice, and it's happening so fast. I see with Miss Jessie's, you're on the radio, you're at parties. Basically, everybody wants to know, how do you get here? What advice would you give to anyone striving for that?
Well, I think, you know, the main thing is always hard work. And I always say that, like, there's a lot of people that are very talented, but it's really important to be on time, you know, to be consistent with what you're doing, because every single morning I have to get up at 4 a.m. and I have to be at work. Mm-hmm. And when I first started doing radio, the number one thing they told me was the hardest thing in the world, for some reason, is for people to just show up, and that's half the battle. Yeah. So I just make sure I show up on time and prepared and ready to go every single morning. And then after that, you know, it really is just, like, consistent, hard work. Nobody gets anywhere without doing it.
Okay. That pretty much sums it up. But we'd like to know, what are you wearing? You look beautiful. I love the shoes.
Oh,
can you please get the shoes? Who are those by?
These are, okay, this is a brand. It's called Diego Dolcini.
Mm-hmm.
And I bought these at Neiman Marcus. I had never heard of them before, but I like them.
Yeah.
And then the skirt is Helmut Lang. This is just American Apparel.
Look, she's like, oh, this is just American, but you're rocking it, though. All right. So we look forward to seeing and hearing you much more. Anything else coming up that we should know about?
Oh, we have so much coming up. I guess you can probably look for us on TV pretty soon.
Oh,
so,
wow.
Yeah, we're excited about that. And, you know, hopefully we're going to be expanding out of just New York City in the morning as well.
Wow, that's a big deal. Congratulations on everything. And it's a pleasure speaking with you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.